Oh, I've started a war, oh, I'm causing a scene. In fact, all I've done is question the COVID vaccine. They want me to trust a company like Pfizer. I wouldn't trust a cunch to open a can of Tizer. I can't help but take it with a wee pinch of salt. If my asshole goes off, then it's Nikon's fault. If shit goes tits up, then I can't pass the blame. But there's no shame in a compo claiming you can ram that vaccine with its unknown shame. I'd rather take my chances with my good friend Patsy Cline. You can go tell Pfizer your vaccine's a snider. You can ram it up, milk it's a shiter. First volunteers for the vaccine testing of Katie Hopkins, Carol Baskin and Neil Lennon. Who would have thought a cure would have so many stoked? They should make a vaccine for fucking taking a joke. The media loves the conflict that the controversy brings. They play us like puppets and politicians pull the strings. And you can ram that vaccine. Well, it's a no change. I'd rather take my chances with my good friend Patsy Cline. You can go tell Pfizer your vaccine's a snider. You can ram it up, milk it's a shiter. Trust me, we're gonna see the day when it's tap staff tunes on COVID away.
No, but seriously, right, I'm not an expert, no claim to be. I'm not really clued up in vaccines, just like writing tunes for a fucking laugh, bamming cunts up. But I think some cunts watch my videos and think I've fucking been serious in the shit I say. And for them, I've got a serious note. And it goes like this.
Your ma sucks boobies and she loves it. Your dad's still hiding in the closet. You high-fived the ginger guy and his brother. You caught them tanning your ma's meat wallet. The ginger guy tanned your ma's meat wallet. The ginger guy tanned your ma's meat wallet. The ginger guy tanned your ma's meat wallet. And you high-fived the ginger guy, you fucking bonnets.